Popular Nigerian producer ID Cabassa, also known as Olumide Ogunade, has revealed why he fell out with his former signee, Nice, Abolore Akande, about 14 years ago. In an interview, Cabassa explained that the rift between them stemmed from his decision to continue working with Nice's ex-wife, Toni Seun Payne. Toni Payne managed artists under Cabasa's Coded Tunes record, including her estranged husband Nice and rapper Olamide. Nice was reportedly upset by Cabasa's choice to work with Payne after their breakup, which led to a severing of their professional ties. Cabasa clarified that he decided to keep Payne in his team for the sake of Nice and Payne's son, Zion, who was born in 2008. He believed that by doing so, he could keep Payne and Zion close to Nice, ensuring that the artist could maintain a connection with his son.